When people think of drones, sometimes there can be a bit of a negative public perception. In fact, more than 4 years ago when Skyward was founded, it was illegal to fly drones throughout the United States. Fast forward to today, flying drones is not only legal, but Skyward, now a Verizon company, is using the drones and their technology to help transform the world for good.
We work with commercial customers, and drones help them save time, they help them save money, they help them keep employees out of danger. Drones also help us improve the communities that we live in. One of our customers, Southern Company, sent a team down to Puerto Rico to aid in power restoration after Hurricane Maria. And they put drones to work pulling 72,000 feet of rope for conductor wire so they could restore power. Drones will change the way we gather data, we transport goods, and we transport people. And ultimately what that means is that drones are going to really transform the way we access the world. And that reduces our carbon footprint. That means you don't necessarily have to roll a truck to get the data that you want or to deliver the package that you want. We're going to be able to fly a connected drone over the 5G network. That's going to give us real-time data insights and the secure, low-latency communications network that we need for autonomous flight.
As we learned today, drones are making a positive impact on our world. When you consider the power of 4G and 5G connectivity, paired up with the technology from companies like Skyward, they'll continue to have a positive impact in the future as well.